guys, this is Rush. She's in the building, and I am back with another video. Okay, guys, so today we are actually doing, say hey to the vlog, Amir.
Hi,
guys. So we're in the library today. I'm taking the kiddos to the library. Desai, she's on the computer. I got Amir. I had to go to the car and come back, but I got Amir a couple books. So he can be just more sharp on his reading. So I have Life with Family, Planet Kindergarten, just some fun guidebooks, and he loves to sing, so I thought this would be kind of cool. So we're at the library, guys, and not only are we at the library, I'm actually trying to go down like one of these aisles, like more so like one of those books that doesn't like require like a whole bunch of pictures, because I want to get him like books that are like less pictures, so and more like educational and bigger words. I want him to be kind of a bit above the grade average that he's in now. So it's like cool picture books, but then I also want to get him like books that are not as much, like for instance, like this one right here, right? So this one says MVP the Soccer Surprise. Like, it's boys, funnish. I mean, it has pictures, but I think it has more bigger words, you know? So it's something that I'm trying to get him onto, you know, just to get him more interested in reading, get his vocabulary a bit more higher. So we're here today at the library, guys. So I'm excited. We'll see what books he likes. Now, yes, of course, Amir is supposed to be here with me picking out books. But Amir wanted to play for a little bit. We don't really come to the library a lot, so I just wanted him to kind of go ahead and take advantage of just kind of making friends and playing with them. But he will be with me picking out more books, guys, to see exactly what he likes and the things that he's interested in, because the things that I may be interested in for him reading, he may not be. So we'll see. You know, not so many pictures, as you can tell. That's what I want for him. So I want him to start to learn to create his own imagination, if that makes any sense. So, and here's Zaya. She's on a computer with her beautiful long golden locks hair. I'm gonna put these right here, okay? These are some books that I got for Amir. Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you hiding? You look beautiful. Huh? You look beautiful. How's it going? What you getting done? Huh? Talk to me. I can't see you here. You look great.
Just the thing you have to give out to the teachers.
See, y'all, these are the type of books that I was interested in when I was a kid. Not this book exactly, but I love like haunted book. Oh, see, this is cool. Tristan Strong. I want to see if he'll be interested in that. Let's go check on Amir and see what he's doing, guys. Oh, the lion. Amir's found a friend. Amir, you want to see the books that I got, or you want to check out some of the books and see if they're cool?
I'll be right back, y'all.
Yeah, I got some other books over there for you, but I was thinking about what if we get some big boy books where there's not a lot of pictures, you know? Mm-hmm. This is the one I got for you. What do you think about that?
Oh, this one is cool.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me read it.
Huh?
What about this one?
What is that about? 100%
wolf?
100%
wolf.
Take my life. Magic? Yeah? You like that?
Yeah.
Let's see. What it says? It says, nothing up my sleeve.
Duh.
These are some big, big books.
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you the books that I saw for you. Come here, Mir.
Hello.
Mir?
Yes.
Come here. Look, here's some books that I saw. Like this is a scary book right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right here, look. A scary book. And then here's another one. I think it's Tristan Strong. Mm-hmm. Looks like a book. I don't know if that's him and his dad or not, but they look like they're fighting somebody.
I want to get this.
It's pretty big. They got so many. Look. I don't know which one is which first, but it's cool, right? It's going to take you a while to read, but it's okay.
Oh, you do well. I got it. Wait.
I gotta
warn you. It's wild. Read.
Ride.
Ride.
Buckle up.
Buckle up.
Champ.
Buckle up, champ. Let me give you some truth.
Yeah.
And I hope you
hope it.
I hope.
Slow
I
down.
Hope it reviews. What's it say?
I hope it returns
back to me.
So what do you think? You think you want to get some of those books, or you want to read the ones you already have right now?
I want to get those books. Yeah, it was this one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
You want to see what that one's about?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so when it's reading time, you got to go and read it, okay? Okay, guys. So he agreed to that one. I think it's pretty cool. So I think we got the books. Go ahead. Go ahead. So I think we got the books that we're going to have Amir read. Yo, you guys, look at the comic books. These are pretty dope. I wonder, look, they even have Wonder Woman. That is sick. That's crazy. You guys, comment down below if you guys were into comic books or are in comic books, are interested in comic books now. I wonder if Amir would like something like this. Yeah, Superman. Masters of the Sun. I actually think I want to get this. Masters of the Sun. Okay. I think I want to get this. The Master of the Sun. Don't call me Music Man, motherfucker. Oh, okay. This is definitely an adult book. But I love it. I love it, guys. I love it. Where did I get this from?
This is like a master's. So this has like a little red thing on the top. I'm supposed to do it on the top and now.
What you building, buddy?
This looks cool. Are we having a competition, all of us?
Yeah.
Oh man.
It's pretty cool.
Look at his right now. His is very tall.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's like a place where you go in, and it's like an apartment. It has four floors.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
What I'm working on is the elevator, because it's falling.
You have a good imagination.
And then I'm trying to put this right here. I need more blocks.
I
just live near a car.
All right. We're off. On to the next. We're gonna help you when we get home, okay? You already starting to read them? Oh, Days. Did I say Days? Urban Bird. Oh. Guys, we're pulling up to Urban Bird Hot Chicken. They just opened, and I'm not really sure. They taste good, but I'm excited to try it, guys. Let's go. That's a big bird.
Thank you.
y'all want to sit up here or you want to sit at the booth? Huh? You want to sit up here or you want to sit at the booth? Well, let's see what we got first. What you want to eat? Amir, they have for kids. They have the chicken tenders basket with fries. Oh, they have the kids chicken and waffles. Chicken tenders and fries.
What about a drink?
Yeah, it comes with a drink.
Can I have a...
And a frozen custard.
What's that? What's that? That little red thing?
I don't know. I don't know. You see anything you like, Zai? Alright guys, the chicken and waffles are looking really tempting to me. I always get chicken and waffles everywhere I go if they have it. So I might be... Go ahead. We got buffalo mac. Is that mac and cheese? That'll be good. What you think? I got nacho fries, mac fries. What you thinking? Flaming hot Cheeto fries. What you thinking? All right, guys, we'll be back whenever we finish our order and what we're gonna get. All right, guys, so we just ordered our food, and honestly, I don't know if the front guy didn't know exactly. I think he maybe knew. So we're just gonna see, hopefully, that our food comes out right. If not, we'll see. I'm excited to see it and taste it. Amir, is that tea got you all hyper? I don't know. I think they put too much sugar in that tea. This is how your drink is. What did you get?
Yeah, too much sugar.
You got strawberry. You like it? I got strawberry. Guys, I got strawberry and lemonade. You can barely see it, but it's pretty good. So far, so good, guys. So
it's too sweet.
Desiree says she's tired, but she says she got her rest earlier, so I'm not really quite sure if she got her rest or is she tired. So did you get your rest or are you tired? You look pretty. With your little hoodie and your hair cocked to the side. On a scale of 1 to 10, how fast are you ready to go back to school? What do you mean now?
She hates school, Mom.
No, I don't think she hates school. You think she hates school?
She say yes.
She don't hate it. She don't mean it. She's meeting new friends. Well, you say you met the new track girl. Associate. Okay, y'all. Okay, y'all. She got associates. She doesn't have friends. She has associates. Well, I think she has one or two friends, right? So Maddie's not your friend? See? All right, guys. We'll come back whenever the food gets here. All right, guys. The food is here. Here's the chicken and waffles. Here's Desiree, barbecue, mac and cheese fries with ranch. So much stuff on there, guys. And then here's Amir. Chicken tenders and fries.
It's really good.
It's really good. All right, guys. So we'll see and tell y'all we'll tell you how it tastes. Let's pray first. Let's go. Oh my God, guys, I wasn't even recording when Zai was trying it, but Zai said it was a 10 out of 10 and it's really, really delicious, guys. So she has fries, mac and cheese and everything. She said it was 10 out of 10. Amir, you said it was
10
out of 10. I'm sorry. Zai said 8 out of 10. Amir says 100 out of 10. And I am going to go and I already put syrup on mine, so I'm going to go taste mine to see. Okay, 100 out of 10. All right, guys, my turn to try.
You're still missing your cluster.
Are you one right now?
No, you heard me.
Yeah.
I was talking to him, but no, you can get it later. Thank you. You can get it later. Thank you.
Cool.
Yeah, you're some with a cluster.
What's that mean?
An ice cream. God. Mm-hmm. I got it, right, Mia?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty good, guys. I ain't gonna lie. And I got a little spicy to mine. So, it's like really good.
All right, guys, we're all full. Desiree couldn't finish hers because she's super full, right? And I'm trying to finish mine. I only had two chicken tenders, guys. I only had two chicken tenders and I think three or four waffle pieces. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I don't know if they put chicken, like steroids in this chicken or what, but your girl is full. I'm starting to think about that movie from They Clone Tyrone when everybody was in their chicken place. So, but anyways, guys, we're almost done and we're gonna be out of here. Girl, you can't hide. She tried to
say bye. You turn it off.
You gonna close us out? Make sure you really desire. You'll steal my pickle. Notification.
All right, guys, so the kids are giving it a 10 out of 10. And Amir's still dancing off of chicken, guys. So today was just really quick, you know, come with us. Today was just a quick come with us, chill, just, you know, library, something to eat, something real little light. But guys, make sure you guys like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you guys can be reminded.
Comment down below. Comment down below if you guys want to be in the guard squad.
Anyways, guys, click that notification bell if you guys want to be reminded when we drop another little video. And to be honest with you, we are
it's caught in the crossfire.